water park.
Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Bird of Paradise Amphitheater. How is everyone doing? Great to hear. Lovely long weekend for you all. And are you guys ready to meet some really cool birds?
Yes!
Awesome. So we do share our planet with over 10,000 different bird species, an awful lot of different types of birds. And of course, some of them happen to be a bit more exotic to us, like Fever here, one of our scarlet macaws. But there are some species that are a little bit more recognizable. This is one of the smaller members of the toucan family. Now they call him the curl crest because he has that beautiful head full of curly little feathers. And they have that very distinguished large bill in proportion to their body that allows you to recognize him as a member of the toucan family. He's going to round that back corner in just a moment. You're probably wondering, why a turkey, right? Well, not only is she absolutely adorable and has a great personality, but little Spud is bringing with her a wonderful message of conservation. So we do have turkeys here in Ontario. However, that wasn't always the case. In 18, and since then, we have added 9 birds to our flock for a total of 10 blue-throats hatched on site. Pretty exciting, as they are a critically endangered species. We can only our part to the rains country of Bolivia. So what happens next? Those 8 birds are now going to become founding members of a breeding program they're implementing, and then their offspring can be released into the wild, helping to elevate the wild numbers to more healthier, sustainable levels to hopefully see them bloom as well too in the future. Now there's only...
And makes a terrific grab. Excellent. And you'll see that very impressive wingspan that Albert has. And take a look at this bald head of his and long white legs. And he's lugging around a bit of a purse under his chin. That's called his Gueuler sac, which he uses to accomplish thermoregulation, controlling his body heat. The bald head allows Albert to plunge its head into cargo, its beak, and dangerous talons. And they will attack prey items with their feet. So our next guest will epitomize some of those qualities. We have Rosa, our beautiful Harris hawk. And they live in warmer habitats. If you can take a good look at the ankles of the Harris hawk, the feathers end higher up than the hawks we have here in Ontario, like the red-tailed hawk. So that's a peculiar trait of raptor species that live in warmer climates. You can find them in Arizona, some southern states, all the way down into Central and South America.
Ayan, andito po pa rin kami. Sina Mara, nakapila sa... saan ba yan? Sa train kami, hindi. Andito kami nakaupo. At buti na lang, hindi lumabas si Haring Araw. Napaka-humid. Mainit po. Pero so far, we're enjoying. Ayan ang aking asawa at bumili na ice cream.
Ice cream! Ayan, bumili siya. There.
Ah.
Siyempre. Siyempre, kailangan susubuan mo ako. Salamat. Yan, kami po ay pa-uwi na. It's because it's 3 p.m. and the African Safari, Lion Safari is close 5 o'clock. Ayaw po namin makipagsabayan sa maraming tao.
Yan, bye-bye! Safari, yung African Lion Safari. Pauwi na po kami kasi 5 o'clock po ang closing nito. And the time check is 3 p.m. Ayaw naming makipagsabayan sa maraming lalabas na tao. Yan ang isang sasakyan. So, pupunta po kami ng Food Basic. Mamimili ng food for, what do you call this, tonight. Yan, punta po kami ng basic food. Mamimili po kami ng lulutuin namin for tonight. Kasi yung Homewood Suite Hotel, pwede ka pong magluto kasi may kusina sila. So, tipid. Diba? May dala kaming kanin, may rice cooker. So, we gonna cook something kung anong pwedeng iulam mamaya. Yan. Bye for now. Ah, ito po pala yung hotel namin sa Homewood Suite. Yan. Maliit lang siya. Ito yung parang pinaka-receiving room. Tapos, yan. Umiinom na ako ng Coors Light. Wala sila nagbabarbecue. Tapos, yan yung dalawang bed. Tapos, maganda po dito is may kitchen. Yan. So, nagsaing na po kami. Siyempre, rice is life. And then, nasa baba po sila nagpa-barbecue. And we have a sinigang. Kaso, nung pumunta po kami sa bilihan, wala silang ano, talong lang. So, ilagyan namin ng talong and then spinach. Yan lang po. Ano to? Sinigang na baboy. But then, walang yan, no? Dinamihan na lang namin yung talong. Kasi wala kaming mabiling ano, mga yung vegetable na usually na nilalagay sa sinigang. But then, lasang sinigang. Tapos, meron na silang mga ano dito. Yan, may microwave. Tapos mga plato. There. Yan. Tapos may dishwasher. Kaya maganda po sa ano. Kasi kung mga ilang ano kayo mag-stay, mga katipid kayo, pwede kayong bibili na lang at magluluto. Tapos ang laki po ng ref nila. So this is the freezer. Wala naman kami nilagay. Coors Light lang siya. Thanks. Tapos wala din kami ano. Yan. Yan. Yan lang po ang ating ano dito sa aming hotel. Pero dito po sila, yung sister ko, doon kami sa kabila sa room 205, 203 to. Dito lang ako nagluto para dito kami kakain. Yan, wala sila dito. So ako lang, umiinom na ako ng Coors Light. Nagsosolo daw, sabi na sister ko. So yan, yan po ang aming escapade ngayong civic holiday. Long weekend. Ayan na! The corn! And ito lang po ang steak namin. At ano pa yata? Ano ba to? No? Well done! That's well done. Yan, tapos may sinigang kami. Tapos this is macaroni salad and this is a potato salad at ito pa yung pizza from ano. So yan po ang aming kakainin for lunch and I for dinner, and then after dinner mag kami po ay ano ba? Lalakad-lakad?
Sabi.
Okay. I'll text them to come now. Ito pong coin is 98 cents per 6 pieces. No?
Pieces.
So 6 pieces is only 98 cents. Which is pagdating namin sa Toronto, mga 3.99, no?
5
piraso. Oo nga. So, tsaka Antamis po bagong pitas. Mas mura dito. So, titingnan namin kung nadadaanan pa namin ito bukas ulit. Bibili kami. Kaya masarap po siya. Yan. Sarap.